Okay, what's going on, y'all? Earl Miller here out of Philadelphia, PA. And this is my instructional video for home line dance. Now, this is not the Wiz home. This is not the Wizard of Oz. I wish I was home. This is a different home. And this particular version of home is by an artist named Morgxn, with an X. Excuse me, this dance has three parts and a tag. So, I'm gonna turn my back and we're gonna get started. Excuse me, sorry. Part one, you're gonna do a jazz box to your left. Start with your right foot. So it's right, left, right, left. What I did was I crossed my right over my left, but I turned at the same time. So it's cross right, left, right, left. So you're gonna do a jazz box to your left, okay? Five, six, jazz box to your left, right, left, right, left. From here, you're gonna jump up twice. Jump up, okay? From the top, jazz box left, five, six, seven, eight, jazz box, two, three, four, jump up. Jump up, okay? Not jump up, jump back. Jump up, okay? Do it one more time. Five, six, eight, cross. Two, three, four, jump up. From here, you're gonna do a jazz box, cross, two, three, four, and then you're gonna do a jazz box to your right to the front wall. So it's cross, two, three, four. Okay? So let's start from the top. Jazz box left. Five, six, seven, eight. Jazz box to the left. Jump up, jazz box. Right over left. Right and turn. Three, four. Okay? So you're gonna be right back at the front wall. One more time, and then we're gonna add on. We almost done part one. Five, six, seven, eight. Jazz box to the left. Jump up. By step. Cross over right. Cross to the front. Okay? Now, from here, you're going to do a grapevine, and then you're going to cross kick. So when you grapevine to the right, you're going to start with your right, obviously, and then you're going to cross kick on your left. So it looks like this. Right. Left, right, kick, left, kick, right, kick, left, okay? Again, grapevine, cross kick, to the right, five, six, seven, eight, right, left, right, cross kick, cross kick, okay? So when you grapevine right, you're gonna cross kick right, cross kick left. Okay? One more time. Five, six, grapevine to the right. Right, left, right. Kick left, kick right, kick left. Okay? You're going to do the same thing going to your left. Starting with your left foot. So, but this time, you're going to grapevine left, then you're going to kick right, kick left, kick right. You're going to cross kick. Okay? Grapevine to the left. Five, six, seven, eight. Left, right, left. Kick right. Kick left. Kick right. That's the end of part one. So, the first set is the box step. The second set is the grapevine cross kick. So, when it comes to the second set, you're going to do right, left, right, left. Okay? So you're gonna do that second set four times. So let's practice that. Five, six, grapevine to the right. Right, left, right, kick left. Kick right, kick left. Left, right, left, kick right. Kick left, kick right. Right, left, right, kick left. Kick right, last time. Left, right, left, kick right. Kick left, kick Kick, right, and you're cross kicking each time, okay? So let's try part one with the music. Now, if you need help, rewind the video or hit me up. Part two, you're going to lockstep. Start on your right foot. Or as they call it, drunken sailor step. So it's right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay? And as you're doing that lockstep, you're moving up. Okay? Five, six, lockstep. Right, last step, left, last step, right, last step, left, last step. After that, walk back, starting on the right foot. Right, left, right, left. End of part two. Okay? So let's do the whole part two. Five, six, seven, eight. Last step, right, last step, left, last step, right. Last step, left, back, right, back, left, back, right, back, left. Okay? That's part two. Part three, you're going to do this on your side walls. Your right side wall, your left side wall. So once you do part two, backing up on the right, right, left, right, left, turn to your right. Okay? Because from here, you're going to face your right side wall first, and you're going to walk up, right, left, right, up on the right, turn right, left, right. So you're doing a cha-cha turn, okay? Again, right, left, right, up, right, left, right. Same thing on to your left. Starting on your left foot, left. Right, left, up, left, right, left, okay? So with part three, you're going to go right, left. The last time you go to your left, there is a change, okay? I'm going to show you what the change looks like in a minute, but we're going to try part three first. So you're going to try on your right first, starting with your right foot. Five, six, seven, eight, right, left, right, up, right, left, right, left, right, left, up, left, right, left, right, left, right, up, left, right, left, right, up on the left. Now we're going to stop because I'm going to show you what the change is when you do the last walk on the left. Okay, so you just did left, right. You're going to rock up on the left, and then you're going to do a three-quarter turn back to the front wall. So it's up, rock left, and left, right, left. Okay, watch again. I'm going to do it from the left. Left, right, rock left, turn, left, right, left. Three-quarter turn back to the front wall. And you're going to do a three-quarter turn towards your left, not towards your right, because you just rocked up on the left. Okay? So let's do the whole part three. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, up, right, left, right, left, right, right, up, left, right, left, right, left, right, up, right, left, last time. Right, up, three quarter, left, right, left. Okay? That is the end of part three. Once you get back to the front wall, you're gonna start part one again. So, I'm gonna show you the transition from part three to part one. So obviously you're not gonna stay at the front wall very long. So, what you're gonna do is up, left, right, right, up, three quarter turn, jazz box to the left, okay? Because remember, part one, you're gonna do the jazz box to your left. So, from part three, rock up left, left, right, left, by step to the left, three, four, okay? So, we're gonna now do the tag. Tag is relatively easy. This is what the tag is gonna be. Well, right, left, right, left, by step, right, left, triple step, left, and right, triple step, okay? So when you walk up, you're gonna do a by step on the right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, okay? So let's start from walking up for the tag. 5, 6, 7, 8, right, left, right, left, by step, right, left, by step, left, till you get back on the right, right, left, right, left, by step, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. That's the end of the dance. Okay? So when you do the tag, you're gonna go up on the right, go back on the right, go up on the right, come back on the left. So you're gonna do the tag four times. Once you get back here on the fourth time, you go back. You're gonna do a box step on the right, right, left, right, and you're gonna do a jazz box to your right. Left, right, left, right, left. Because you're gonna start part two after the tag, okay? So let's work on the tag and do the transition from the tag to part two. 5, 6, walk to your walk up, right, left, right, left, by step, right, left, right, by step, take it back, right, left, right, left, by step, right, left, by step, left, right, take it up, right, left, right, left, by step, right, left, by step, left, right. Take it back, right, left, right, left, by step on the right, by step to your right, left, right, left, and right, left, right, up on the right, right, left, right. Okay? So that's your transition from the tag to part two. So we're gonna try the dance with the music, and then we'll delve into the instructional. Okay? Before we get down to the music, let me give you the rotations. So the first rotation, you're gonna do part one, part two, part three. Second rotation, part one, part two, part three. Then the tag is the bridge, then you're gonna go back to part two, and you're gonna finish the dance for part one. Okay? So let's try it. Right, 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 left, right, get left, to the place right, where I belong. Left, box step, right, like left, box step, left, right, take it back.
Take me right, back home, left, where the blood right, runs through my soul.
Box step, right, left, box step,
left, like
right,
it.
Take it up.
Take me right, back home, left, to the place right, where I belong.
Box step, that's it for my instructional video for home. Thank you guys for watching. I do have the music, so if you need the music, let me know and I will give it to you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys on the woods.